Another Logic Keys tutorial. Today we're covering a song by Adele from her Adele 30 album called Easy On Me. I'm going to do more of a chord study on this song because there's a lot of, by the way, this song is in a key of F. There's a lot of this Given that it's a lot of that going on, I will do a slow walkthrough while I'm teaching the chords. But basically, it's kind of a pain to try and go, you know. So, those of you who are not familiar with the song, I'll play a little bit of it. There we go. I'm pretty sure you've heard of that song. I'm pretty sure you heard it on the radio and stuff like that. So that's the gist of the song. There's not too many changes in the song. The chorus is the same throughout. The verse has a slight variation from the first to the second. The intro is the same. The intro is the same as the verse. It's just extended and then she goes into it. So, without further ado, we'll walk you through that. And that's the first chord. F, octave F, C, F, C. So you... Second chord. Same at the top. So you have D and F. C, F, and C, or you can play it octave D, and then you just repeat the same pattern. And that's the third chord. There is an A, F, C, F, C, and from here you just do this pattern. So, you go to that chord, and that's going to be a B flat, F, C, F, C, and then come down to this chord. Same bass. It's going to be B flat, F, B flat, D, and F. And then you're going to lead back into the chord, verse again. Using that chord, then go to this chord, which is a C, G, C, E, and G. Back to the first chord, and we're going to repeat the same thing. But on that second go around, he actually go. So from here they go. And I'll give you that. So we coming out of this. The only thing that changes here is the bass here from A and F to B flat and F, but you're still doing the same pattern. this chord, which is the same bass. Then you have C, E, and G. And same bass. You have a C, F, and A. So it's... Then this chord, same bass. D, G, and B flat. And then you do the same lead in. Chords I showed you earlier to lead back into the verse. And then... Ooh. So I'll play through the chorus because I didn't reach the chorus yet. So we'll... just goes back from there and goes back into the second verse, which is slightly different variation from the first verse, as I mentioned earlier. So we'll cover the chorus here. So you know the lead in chords. That's the first chord right here of the chorus after the lead ins. Octave F, A, C, and F. And then D, F, A, D, F. C, E, G, C, E. Then it's going to be A, E, G, C, E. This one's a G, D, F, A, B flat, D, and F. Back to this chord. And then up, which will be B flat, F, B flat, D, and F, and then those lead in chords back into the chorus again. So that is just after you go, then he does, so that'll be that chord, same bass. This chord is A, D, F, and then a C chord here. C, E, and G, same bass. And then A, E, G, C, E, back to this chord. Then I showed you these chords earlier. To this chord, this one, instead of going back here, you're going here now, and that's going to be C, G, C, F, C. Back to the leading chords, second verse. And so the only thing that changes from the second verse to the, I'm sorry, from the first verse to the second verse is instead of them going. Alright, so they do, in the first verse you go, but in, that's the first verse, but in the second verse they go, and then they go to this. And then they repeat it again. shorten that a little bit. So you, they go, once you go from here, you go right into these chords. Basically the gist of the song. Let me see. So basically they just repeat the same chords over and over again. There you go. This helps you to learn this song. If you have any questions, criticisms, or improvements that I might make, or if you want clarification on some of this stuff, just leave them in the comments below and I'll try to address every concern. If you have any requests for me, also leave it in the comments below. Please smash the like button and please subscribe if you find this of any help to you in your endeavor to become a better musician. Until then, keep practicing.